Good morning, I'm Echoing. Today, I'm going to show you how to make puto. Puto is a Filipino steamed cupcake that is soft, fluffy, and savory. It's great for snacking any time of the day. I love this Filipino dish. This is my favorite weekend treat when I don't feel like baking because it's easy and quick to make. It's a perfect dish to bring to a gathering or potlucks. Great for holidays and an afternoon snack or dessert. So, let's get started! Good morning, I'm Echo and welcome to Echo's Kitchen! Here are the ingredients. 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 2.5 teaspoons of baking powder, 8 tablespoons of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 2 cups of milk, 1 teaspoon of melted butter, 1 egg, and some cheddar cheese for toppings. Combine all the dry ingredients, flour, sugar, baking powder, and salt. Whisk well and set aside. In a separate bowl, combine all the wet ingredients, milk, egg, and melted butter. Then mix well. Pour the liquid mixture into the dry mixture. Mix until the batter becomes smooth. And if you want your steamed cupcakes to be sweeter, feel free to add some more sugar as desired. Prepare the cheddar cheese toppings. Cut the sizes to your preference, then set aside. Brush the cupcake mold tray with a little bit of butter. Fill the cupcake molds about 3/4 full. Steam for 8 minutes and then top with slices of cheddar cheese. Steam for another 2 minutes. Keep in mind that the cooking time will vary depending on the size of your cupcakes. Turn off the heat and let it cool in a wire rack before transferring into a serving plate. Puto is traditionally made with fermented rice dough and there are many different types. It's a great base recipe that you can modify with varieties of flavor and style. Filipinos love to pair puto with tinuguan or pancit, and as for me, I love to pair my puto with a hot cup of coffee. These steamed cupcakes will turn out to be super soft, fluffy, and moist. You can serve them cold or at room temperature, but I prefer to eat them when they're still warm. I hope you'll try this dish, and as always, enjoy!
Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video. I will post more cooking vlogs every week, so I hope you will share my Facebook page to your friends, and please consider to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!